after a long set in the blocks, they're away. And Warholm has started very, very quickly, already taken a lot out of Clement and Capello, and also going well is McMaster in lane four. In fact, McMaster just about rising with Warholm, the world champion. So the Norwegian attacking this as he likes to do. And he'll want to be in the lead coming into home straight and then stay strong. But it's Warholm, the world champion, against McMaster, the 20-year-old talent from the British Virgin Islands. These two well clear. Karim Hossein trying to get into this in third place, and Clement still there as well. But it's McMaster and Warholm, and Clement trying to get back there, but look at McMaster and Hossein. McMaster just got the lead. The world champion trying to get back to him, but McMaster wins it. Warholm second, Hossein third. Great run from him in front of his home crowd. Well, I think this young man is a real talent. He's got real ability. He's quick. He's only 20. He's getting better.